Anaheim White House and Bruno Serato. Together, they have won awards and gained fame across the globe. Already a kind and giving soul, the inner philanthropist in Bruno escaped with the help of his mama, Caterina.
Hi, my name is Bruno Serato. I am the proprietor here at Anaheim White House Restaurant. I did found Caterina's Club a couple of years ago. Caterina was here last year, and when she saw that a lot of the kids don't eat, she has 7 kids herself, I'm one of them, she said, Bruno, we must do more. But when we realized that they don't eat at night time, or most of them do not, I decide the van from the Boys Girls Club, sponsored by Caterina's Club, come here, pick up the hot pasta, deliver it there, add the kids online, eat the pasta, and every night I go home and sleep well.
Caterina's Club has been amazing. We purchased a brand new van that allows us to pick up more kids from more motels. So our goal is to get those kids out of that environment, bring them to a safe environment here at the Boys and Girls Club, surround them with people that genuinely care about them, give them activities, and hopefully bring them up to another level. And what this great man did, he came here with his mother back in April of 2005. He was here with his mom, Caterina, and Bruno and his mom made pasta for those kids that night, and every night since then we've had pasta for those kids at the Boys and Girls Club.
We're here today to honor Mr. Bruno Serato. Bruno's success and dedication as a philanthropist and entrepreneur in the restaurant industry have earned him the 8th star on the Anaheim Orange County Walk of Stars.
A lot has been accomplished by this man from Verona, Italy. People are employed, children are happy and not hungry, and family are proud. In dedication to Bruno's mama, Caterina.
Thank you, Caterina!
Let's stand and give a grand applause for Bruno Serato.